things I should see or restaurants I should go to. I'm still mostly vegan, so let me know. Alright. I also read lots of your comments on the last video, which was my mic test. And I realized that I had mixed up the settings. I misread the instructions. I thought that omnidirectional was a binaural setting. And it turns out it is not. And I did not really, I totally misunderstood that. So I am on stereo mode. I should be on stereo mode. But if you're not hearing things ear to ear, please let me know. I'm also still working on a good placement for the mic with my phone. So currently, visual purpose of triggering your ASMR, I will be attempting to still get sounds from directly on the sides of my phone, if that makes sense. So let me know if it's successful or not, if I should move the mic lower. It's, yeah. So in today's video, I'm just going to be lighting some incense matches. You should be hearing this from ear to ear, so let me know. I got these matches at a metaphysics store in town. If you're ever in the Daytona area, I live close to Daytona, check out, it's, I think, just Daytona Beach Metaphysics. The people who work there are so sweet. Obviously, if you're a new person in there, they will try to get you to buy some of the pricier treatments, but they're just doing their job. You don't have to say yes, they won't be upset. It's just a really pleasant place to be. I like going there even if I don't buy anything. But these are incense matches, and the scent is hot. Halle Berry, not to be confused with the actress Halle Berry, although that would be amazing if they harnessed her scent and put it in these little flammable sticks. sorry, my voice is